to my channel, friends. Today I'm going to talk about opportunity for various engineers on augmented reality. You are able to make 3D model. Using 3D models, you build your product. Now what? What you do with this 3D model? So what you can do is that you take this 3D model to an application like Creo Illustrator, and from that you can generate an augmented reality of your machine using Vuforia Studio. We teach both the software at our institute. Now what you can do is that you spend a lot of money in taking your machines to the various exhibition. So instead of taking your entire machinery to the various exhibition, or you make 50 different types of machine, but you take only one machine to the exhibition. Here basically you can take all the 50 machines to the exhibition. You can open that machine, you can show that machine's functionality, you can show the interior of your machines to the customers. The same augmented reality basically helps in basically marketing your product. You can show that how your product is better than your competitive. You can basically use this augmented reality video for maintenance and the operations of the machine. You can train the people. You can showcase this user manual to the customer. You can give them instructions to repair certain things on its own. And with IoT device attached to your digital model and the physical model, you can basically build a twin where you can take the feedback from the physical component which you have made. So the once the machine goes to the market, the design team will never get the feedback what happens to those 3D components which you have manufactured. So here you can put various sensors onto the product, and from there you can take the feedback of those product into the 3D modeling software. So I wish that you come to our institute and have a look that what all we offer in the area of IoT and augmented reality. Thank you.